Black holes are created when stars die catastrophically in a supernova. These black holes in their end times convert into white holes. And they throw out all the celestial bodies which are swallowed by the black holes. So how is a white hole different from a black hole? Is a black hole stronger than a white hole? Was the Big Bang a supermassive white hole? You're watching Deep Red Zone, and here is Black Hole versus White Hole. Black holes and white holes are opposite things, and they are connected to each other. Everything that the black hole sucks in, the white hole connected to it removes it from the other side. A black hole is a region of space-time where the gravitational force is so strong that nothing, not even light, can escape it. On the other hand, the white hole emits light in all the celestial bodies which are swallowed by a black hole. Unlike the black holes which suck everything into a single point, that is the singularity. A white hole will constantly throw out things from its singularity. That's why some scientists are considering the Big Bang to be a white hole, but has not been proven yet. Now, which one is stronger, black hole or white hole? A black hole is so powerful that even light cannot escape it. No matter how much powerful you are, you can never escape a black hole. A white hole is also so powerful that even light cannot get inside. No matter how much powerful you are, you can never get inside a white hole. So, both are equally strong. But white holes might be some of the brightest and most energetic objects in the universe, emitting more energy in 10 seconds than sun can in 10 billion years. As we know that energy can neither be created nor destroyed. So in reality, it seemed quite impossible that white holes exist, since they sound like energy-generating objects. If the time travel is possible, then past time travel isn't possible through black hole theory, but is possible through the white hole history. How? Wait for another episode. White hole just exists in theory because in reality, a white hole will violate the second law of thermodynamics. This law states that the entropy of an isolated system will either remain the same or it increases, but it can never decrease. Now black holes are great in increasing entropy. They suck in planets, shred them into pieces and throws out a whiff of radiation. On the other hand, white holes decrease entropy and so would not fit into our current model of the universe. So guys, what do you think about this? Comment down below. Thanks for watching, subscribe to this channel and also press the bell icon to get the notifications of new episodes.